Hey guys, you're welcome to another episode of our movie preview and review. It's your favorite girl B, and today guys, just out of the kindness and the abundance of my heart, I want to give you guys top Netflix recommendation for you to make your weekend an amazing one for you, your family and your loved ones. Guys, come along with me, let's go right in. Number one on my list that I'm recommending you guys to see on Netflix this weekend is The Diplomat. It's a political thriller created by Deborah Kahn. It premiered on Netflix on April 20th, 2023, and on May 2023, the series was renewed for a second season.
Not butter a crumpet.
Welcome to London, Ambassador Wilder.
Call me Hal.
I'm the ambassador's wife.
My husband was an ambassador for a long time. This will be an adjustment.
You need to lean into the Cinderella thing.
Not doing this the way you would.
That's fine, just don't do it wrong. Not great.
I will rain hellfire upon them.
It's not Iran. We should be looking at Russia and Saudi Arabia.
Your intelligence is the best tool we have to de-escalate a situation that is spinning out of control.
Here to help.
You don't work for the U.S. government.
This is new to me. Both of you at the same time. I could use less of it.
If everybody hates you, Hal, it all stops.
You hate me? Still sitting on your bed?
This just keeps getting better.
You want my help? You don't want my help. I'm the smartest man you ever met, biggest idiot in the world. Can't we admit that I am not the only problem?
He is way over the line.
If the house is on fire, you gotta tell me.
The house is on fire.
I'm supposed to run this place. Thanks to your intervention, I will.
Look, it's f***ing psychotic!
Just a month after it was released, it has been renewed for a second season. What does that tell you? That this movie is one you should jump on. Super interesting. If you love action, you love movies that's gonna make you, you know, make you think. This is a movie for you. It's super interesting. It's super nice. I highly recommend. I'm giving this movie a 9.5 over 10. Go see for yourself and let me know what you think in the comment section. All right, guys, moving on to number two, I have The Night Agent. The Night Agent is an action thriller television series created by Sean Ryan, based on the novel of the same name by Matthew Quirk. It premiered on Netflix on March 23rd, 2023, and within a week, it was renewed for a second season.
Of perfection.
FBI, I need everybody to exit the train right now.
Now please stand as I administer your oath.
Welcome to the White House, Peter. Have you ever heard of Night Action? It's a top secret investigative program within the FBI.
So you want me to be a night agent?
God, no. I want you to answer the phone for them. It rarely rings.
Yes, go ahead.
I'm in danger. There's intruders. What do I do?
It's gonna be all right.
I'm on my way.
We just lost two federal agents. They suspect someone in the White House of being involved.
They're after me now, aren't they?
Go!
I have orders to protect you with my life.
The more you know, the more dangerous this becomes. You have no idea what you're getting into.
You found something.
This isn't a terrorist attack. This is an assassination attempt.
How do we know that you aren't in on this?
You're really on my side, aren't you?
Come on!
I haven't told you everything yet.
This plan of yours?
Peter!
If we're wrong about any of it, we're done.
Take the wheel!
We
This also goes to tell you that this movie is an interesting movie. You love action, you love pish pish, you love gun movies, you love movies that keep you on your toes. Jump on The Night Agent and tell me thank you. I'm rating this movie an 8 over 10. Go see for yourself and let you know why I'm rating it that way. Moving on to number 3. On number 3, we have The Marked Hearts. The Marked Hearts is a Colombian thriller drama streaming television series created by Venezuelan screenwriter Leonardo Padron. The series premiered on Netflix on April 20th, 2022 and was renewed for a second season, which premiered on April 19th, 2023. Bahut hi ajeeb tha na.
Roz tumhara khayal dil mein raha.
Mujhe ye mat batao.
हमें ऐसी आदतें होती हैं जो हमें बर्बाद करती हैं।
मुझे देखो
कमिला, मरने के बाद कुछ ज्यादा ही खूबसूरत लगने लगी है मेरी जान।
पूरा खेल उसी का था सिमोन।
बहुत दिनों से दिखाई नहीं कमिला।
बधाई हो आपको, एक तरफ बेटी की जान बचाओ और दूसरी तरफ उसका बदला ले।
क्या चाहता है?
उन हालात से गुजर जिनसे मैं गुजरता आया हूं, जिससे तुम्हारी समझ में आए मैंने ऐसा क्यों किया।
बचाओ!
अपने की जान बचाने के लिए तुम कदम उठाओ
और मेरे रहते हुए तुम्हें कुछ भी नहीं होगा।
असल में तुम संगी हो।
कोई भी तुम्हारे लिए वो सब नहीं करता।
सिमोन, इस दिल के हकदार तुम हो। हैप्पी एंडिंग की कोई गुंजाइश ही नहीं है।
This movie is a must-watch, guys. Like, I'm recommending this movie to you. It's a movie that's also going to keep you on your toes. It's super interesting and engaging. It talks about the societal ills like organ trafficking. You know, it throws more light on it and why people should be careful of their environment, of people that come around them, people that come into their life. Some people come into your lives with ill motives. So this movie just sheds a light on some societal ills. All right, I want you guys to see this movie for yourself. It already has 2 seasons already. So if you're into seasonal movies, jump on this one and tell me thank you. I'm giving it an 8.5 over 10. And lastly on my list, guys, we have Queen Charlotte, A Bridgerton Story. It's a limited run series created by Shonda Rhimes. The series is a prequel spin-off of the Netflix series Bridgerton. It premiered on May 4th, 2023.
You have no idea what it is to have one's entire life reduced to a single moment.
The time has come for the social season.
Tighter!
She to breathe, Mama!
My name is Lady Whistledown. You do not know me, but I know you. This is what they have been trained for since birth. Which young ladies might succeed at securing a match?
You've always amused me, Miss Bridgerton. Ever since I was a schoolboy and you were...
Oh, but... 5?
Miss Bridgerton!
Oh, pardon me.
Forgive me.
Bassett.
Bassett!
Bridgerton!
Come here, old friends.
This is my sister.
Duke. I would recognize him anywhere.
How is it possible that there has not been a single betrothal yet?
I wish to be entertained.
We find ourselves seated beside each other. I'd like to think you're happy about that.
It would be better if you refrained from thinking about me at all.
I'm aware of your reputation. I'm anything but interested in you.
And I anything but interested in you.
Must our only options be to squawk and settle or to never leave the nest? What if I want to fly?
Lady Whistledown has all but declared me ineligible.
Whistledown?
Whistledown.
Whistledown.
If I am unable to find a husband, I shall be ruined.
Perhaps there is an answer. We could pretend to form an attachment.
Pairing like that would be most enchanting indeed.
Every presumptuous mother in town will leave me alone, and every suitor will be looking at you. Stare into my eyes. If this is to work, you must appear madly in love.
The Duke truly has put your head in a spin.
Is it awful that I'm enjoying it?
Dear reader, if there is the scandal, I shall uncover it.
It is more than just your honor at stake.
You think that just because I'm a woman, I'm incapable of making my own choices? There is nothing you cannot do. You are a Bridgerton.
Oh, is this not lovely? All of us together again.
Lovely indeed. We should tempt scandal more often.
Guys, when I saw this movie on Netflix, I was like, I've seen Bridgerton season 1 and season 2. What's the story about? So when I started watching this movie, guys, it took me up until the third episode for me to realize that it was actually trying to show us the younger, it was trying to shed more light on Queen Charlotte's teenage life, like how she all started out with when she got married to Prince George and how their story played out and why she is the way she is in the other series of Bridgerton season 1 and season 2. Like, this series just makes you, it humanizes Queen Charlotte, like it makes you see her for who she really is and makes you understand why she is the way she is. Guys, I recommend this movie to you guys. I'm giving it a 10 over 10. Go and see it and let me know why. Like, before you see, make sure that you're seeing your loved ones, your family. It's an amazing movie, but it's rated PG-18, so be careful, don't have kids around when you're watching this movie. All right guys, with that, we've come to the end of this amazing series on our preview and movie review. If you're not yet following us on all of our social media handles, please do so right about now. On Instagram, we go by e.com_official. For Facebook and YouTube, we go by e.com_official. And for Twitter, we go by edotcom01, all in lowercase alphabet. I remain your favorite girl, B, and I love you guys. Bye guys.